Okay, for our tactile, I'm going to show you two different options, two different ways you can do this one. First one, you've got a ball, right? So when you bounce the ball, you're going to dribble it, right? That's what we call dribbling. So for the first one, we'll come back to this later, I promise. You're going to do that dribbling action on different parts of your body. And again, the kids can help you choose different body parts. So we're going to dribble on our toes. Dribble on our knees, maybe on your shoulders, belly, head. And if you get a little bit tired of the dribbling, you can always do tickling, you can do squeezing. So we're looking for anything that promotes a tactile kind of response. The other one that I love doing for this one is head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And again, you can do different types of touches. So let's do head, shoulders, knees, and toes with a tickle this time. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. And if you really want to challenge those kiddos, ask them to do it on their belly. So you would flip over, do head, shoulders, knees, and toes on your belly, on your side. It's a great challenge, and I promise I'll get them giggling. So there's your tactile.